anybody can explain the project a little bit?
No. So the hydrogen fuel cell is working off of a small electrical charge from solar panels. The hydrogen fuel cell uses water as its main source of fuel. So when the electrical charge is given, it starts to take in the water, split the atoms, and it sends the electrons through the anodes, and it sends the protons through the cathodes. And once the electrons are all taken, water is rushed straight back to the bottom, and it is reusable water. And then we had it here power a motor using a small gear train into a propeller. So that shows right here how it can just generate enough thrust to move the motor.